A young girl, no more than 17, approaches your window before the traffic light turns green. She asks, do you want some company? Right away you figure out what that little girl is all about, what she really means. It's all in your hands, the choice is all yours, and the devil's pull is strong. When you do the right thing and have that little girl try to find her way back home. Now we're not guaranteed tomorrow, so he's gonna take you when you go. About 82, is standing in line at the grocery store right in front of you. He's there picking up a thing or two. He pulls his hand from his pocket, out falls his money out of locket. So you pick it up, what do you do? It's all in your hands, the choice is all yours, and the devil's pull is strong. When you do the right thing, at his age you know, he's on a fixed income. No, we're not guaranteed tomorrow, he's gonna take you when you go. There are only two choices, Jesus or the devil. When you hear those two voices, you have to figure out which one's on the level. We're not guaranteed tomorrow, so he's gonna take you when you go. We're not guaranteed tomorrow, Jesus, please take me when I go.